retired British General Lord Baden-Powell introduced scouting in 1907 with the aim of developing the physical, intellectual, social, emotional, and spiritual qualities of boys and girls by training them in the scouting method. Scouting started in 1914 at St. Gregory's School in Dhaka in the undivided Bengal. The great call of Bangabandhu for our independence.
Ebare Sangram, Amader Mukti Sangram. Ebare Sangram, Swadhinotar Sangram.
Bangladesh emerged as an independent country in 1971 after a gruesome, bloody liberation war. The price was, inter alia, life of 3 million martyrs. In the new country, on April 8, 1972, the National Scout Organization with 56,000 members started as Bangladesh Boy Scout Shomiti. The NSO was recognized on September 9, 1972 under the Presidential Ordinance No. 111, and Father of the Nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, took oath as the Chief Scout of the country. Bangladesh Scouts was recognized as the 105th member of the World Scout Association in 1974. The name Bangladesh Boy Scout Shomiti was changed to Bangladesh Scouts in 1978. In the Golden Jubilee of our independence in 2021, a target was fixed to have 2.1 million Scout members. With this great target achieved, now the number of Scouts in the country is 2.21 million. Bangladesh is the fifth largest Scouting country in the world out of 171 NSOs. Besides boys, Girl in Scouting was introduced in 1994. Differently abled children also participate in Scouting activities side by side with the regular Scouts. Scout activities for street children, Ticket to Life, are going on across the country. Ethnic boys and girls are regularly participating in the Scouting activities. Bangladesh Scouts takes the pride of making innumerable good citizens as a result of continuous training of Cub Scouts, Scouts and Rover Scouts. To recognize and encourage quality in Scouting, there are awards. The highest award of Cub Scouts, Shapla Cub Award, is presented by the Honorable Prime Minister. In 1997, Shapla Cub Award was presented for the first time by Honorable Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina. His Excellency the President and Chief Scout presents the highest award of Scout, President's Scout Award, and Rover Scouts, President's Rover Scouts Award. Also, the adult leaders receive Silver Hilsa and Silver Tiger Awards from His Excellency the President and Chief Scout in recognition to their work. The National Council is the highest policy-making body of the Bangladesh Scouts. His Excellency the President of the People's Republic of Bangladesh and Chief Scout is the head of this council. The National Scouts Training Center (NSTC) presently works on a 100-acre land. Honorable Prime Minister has assured of allocating some 100 acres of land additionally for it. With the financial support of the Ministry of Education and the Ministry of Primary and Mass Education, the construction of the country's first animation studio, the construction of the Century Scout building, and various construction of Scout buildings at district and sub-district levels, other facilities are underway. National Cub Camporee for Cub Scouts National Scout Jamboree for Scouts Rover Moot for Rover Scouts and Comdeca or Community Development Camp for running community development activities are organized with an usual interval of 4 years. Bangladesh Scouts arranges ICT camps in various parts of the country and also participates in various international events. As part of community service, Scouts create awareness about flood support, tree plantation, primary health care activities, traffic control, Aedes mosquito eradication for dengue prevention, firefighting, assistance in vaccination activities, and sensitizing the dangers and prevention measures of the current COVID pandemic, and so on. Extending all kinds of help to honorable pilgrims while they await the flights to Holy Hajj. Proudly recalls is the service provided to Rohingya refugees. Continues its day-to-day program online during the COVID pandemic. Bangladesh Scouts are moving forward under the guidance of His Excellency the President, Honorable Prime Minister, and Honorable Minister of Education.